Hello, my name is Robert Briggs. I appreciate your interest in taking a few minutes to view this brief videotape of some of my conducting skills. All of the pieces on this tape are far from professional quality, but I hope they will be sufficient. The songs on this tape are also small excerpts of larger pieces that I think will be representative of my conducting skills. The first piece that we will do, the Magnificat by Charles Pachelbel, is a piece for double chorus and basso continuo. It is performed by the University of Utah Concert Chorale. The next excerpt is from the Te Deum by Mozart. It comes from the same performance and is also by the University of Utah Concert Chorale. You will next hear the University of Northern Colorado Chamber Singers in a performance of the Flow Gently Sweet Afton, the arrangement by Paul Scholin. I have adapted this arrangement for harp and flute accompaniment. I enjoy using a variety of different instruments in accompanying choirs.
Amen.
Usually when I'm conducting unaccompanied works for choir, I do not use a baton. That way we can get the nuances within the text and the music. The next section of music comes from the Durafle Ubi Caritas, as recorded by the Bowling Green State University Collegiate Chorale. The last example on this tape is a portion of the opera The Merry Wives of Windsor. I've included it here to give you a sample of my singing voice. This was produced by the Ricks College Music Department at the time when I was on the faculty as an adjunct member. Thank you very much for viewing this videotape. To me, conducting is an exhilarating and humbling experience. Plus, it gives people the opportunity to see me from my best side.